The Iowa Utilities Commission just issued a permit today for carbon pipeline construction through the state. It would transport liquid carbon dioxide through 29 Iowa counties and into North Dakota. Summit Carbon can't start construction just yet, though. It first has to meet the commission's requirements and receive route approvals from other involved states. If that happens, Summit Carbon can use eminent domain to build it. Opponents have expressed concerns about safety with any potential leaks.